Hello everyone, what's up? I'm back again and I am so not excited to make this video, like honestly. Like you read from the title, you should know that I've got some bad news for you. Like when I woke up this morning, I knew there was like something's gonna be bad today happened to me. And then I went on to check on my email and I got 2 copyright strikes from YouTube, and they were from the same company. It's called Recording Industry Association of Japan. So yeah, apparently like they've been doing it all along, so they legally file a lawsuit, or I don't know what to say, like a strike to YouTube, like for them to take down and say that I cannot use their video. Well, technically it's not their video, it's from the artists, like Japanese artists. One of them from AOA, Oh Boy Reaction, that I did a while ago, and like an hour or 45 minutes ago I just got another one, like the AOA one I got from yesterday, and today they did it to me again with the Alejandro MV reaction that I did. So yeah, from now on, like I think, or I don't know what to do. I will not post a more J-pop or J-rock reaction video. So sorry about that. I apologize. There's nothing that I can do, but I will keep on doing the Korean or K-pop MV reaction because they seemed okay about it. Like I got nothing. Complain or being like copyright strike against those videos, but for the J-pop or the J-rock ones, like I pretty much have to delete all of them and take all of them down. Otherwise, if I get one more strike, my channel will be gone, like terminated. I don't know why I keep laughing, because I don't know what to feel, I don't know what to do. It's a bit weird, a bit frustrated, and I'm kind of mad because a lot of people, like, they've been doing it for J-pop reaction and they seem to be okay, but for me, I just got penalized for like posting a few videos. So keep on subscribing and keep on watching my channel, because it's still on YouTube, but it's on bad standing, it's not on good standing anymore. So anyway, just keep on watching and subscribing and liking all the video, that would be helpful for me. And yeah, so just want to let you know that if it's gone, it's gone. There's nothing that I can do. Yeah, I will be posting normal K-pop reaction, but not the J-pop one, just to be clear. And I do apologize for that. Anyway, thank you so much for watching my videos, my channels, and commenting on them. I really, really appreciate it. Thank you for your love. Yeah, and I don't know if my channel is gone one day. I don't know what should I do next. Should I continue doing it or should I not? Cause I don't want to waste a lot of time and effort doing it. It's a bit weird, hey? So let's not waste any more time. Cut to the chase. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time if I'm still on YouTube. Have a good day.